based on the novel by John le Carré.
You've betrayed your country.
Stop staring.
He's the one who's staring, look.
Come have a drink with us.
Why don't you come to the villa for a small party tonight?
This is a small party.
I need your help.
Help you? What can I do?
I'm a teacher.
Give this to your MI6. Tell them you have a gift from the number one money launderer from the Russian mafia.
Is this all he gave you?
Yeah.
He told you he was a member of the Russian mafia. And you still agreed to help him.
I thought I could just hand it over and be done with it. He said that his children would be killed if I didn't.
You believed him?
Can't stop thinking about him. His family.
Never before have we had an informant this high up in Russian organized crime. British politicians, lawyers, and bankers recruited by Russians here in London.
What does he want?
Asylum for himself and his family.
Trouble is, they'll only deal with us if you're there.
In Paris.
I can't get involved.
I'm afraid you are involved.
I'm a threat to Moscow, to Kremlin. I know where the money comes from.
I need proof that all these people are being paid.
You've stopped breathing, Professor. Calm. You'll have a heart attack.
Where are you hiding them?
Getting his family out. It's all that matters to him.
They'll kill them.
I can't guarantee your safety. They'll be coming after you.
Then you'd better hurry.
Money has no smell as long as there's enough of it. It doesn't change color, it's still blood money.
Why did you choose me?
You've betrayed your country.